exclusive owner from Iran, Iran, weighing 258 pounds, the Iron Sheik.
He's one of the most outlandish characters in the history of professional wrestling.
He had the real life ability to hurt anybody he really wanted to.
He pushed through it. He got to people, man.
On November 4th, Iranian students seized the U.S. Embassy.
It was extremely ironic. I've never met another individual who embraced this country more than our dad.
My name is Hossein Khosrow Vaziri, but most people, they know me by name Iron Sheik.
Camel Clutch coming up.
This is the toughest man in professional wrestling today.
The Iron Sheik stories are legendary. His badassery are legendary.
One of the best, really. One of my heroes.
Everybody know Hulk Hogan cannot be Hulk Hogan without Iron Sheik.
This is the main event.
Russia number one, Iran number one, USA at home.
Back in the day, the audience could be very violent.
Here is your winner, the Iron Sheik.
I told you.
He's iconic.
He wasn't the same anymore.
I pushed him over the edge with the drugs.
I love her, I miss her. That's the break my heart.
He was all things that make America great.
Man, oh man alive, I have never in my life seen anything like it.